This is the church of St. Julian in Norwich, England. The Lady Julian of Norwich took her name from the church. Her actual name is unknown. Little is known of the woman now called Julian of Norwich before she became an anchoress and adopted this name. An anchoress was a woman, usually not a nun or someone who had taken religious orders, who felt called to a contemplative life closed away from other people. Julian of Norwich lived in a small room, typical of anchorites and anchoresses, called a cell, attached to the Church of St. Julian in Norwich, England. An anchoress's cell typically had a window that opened into the church proper, which allowed the recluse to listen to and participate in worship services. Another window would open into a small room where a servant who took care of her worldly needs lived, and a third window opened to the outside to allow the anchoress to converse with people who sought out her spiritual guidance. According to her own description, when Julian was 30 years old, she suffered a nearly fatal illness. As she recovered, she experienced a series of visions. Deciding to become an anchoress, over the next several years, she wrote two versions of her showings of love. As seen in this contemporary window, one of her famous sayings is, "All shall be well." The triangular-looking area on the back of St. Julian's Church on the right is the area where Julian's cell was located.